Isyu ni na Sara G at G-Force binigyan linaw ni Teacher Georcelle. Nabalita kasi na may tampuhan umano si Teacher Georcelle at si Sara G kaya wala raw ang G-Force sa naganap na 20th anniversary concert ng singer-actress. Binasag na ni Teacher Georcelle, founder ng sikat na dance group na G-Force, ang kanyang katahimikan hinggil sa isyu ng umano'y tampuhan sa pagitan nila ni popstar Roy Alti Sara Geronimo, kaya wala ang presence nila sa 20th anniversary concert nito noong Biyernes 12 ng Mayo, sa Smart Araneta Coliseum. Mapalad na nakuha ng batikang showbiz insider na si OG Diaz ang panig ni Teacher Georcelle at nauntag kung totoo bang hindi sila in good terms ni Sara, at kung totoo rin ba ang kumakalat na chikang nagpadala siya ng demand letter sa Viva, ang talent agency ni Sara, na nagde-demand ng 150,000 sa bawat kanta nitong gagamitin ng kanilang choreography. Bagay na pinabulaanan naman ng founder ng G-Force. Hindi aniya totoo na nagpadala siya ng demand letter na naka-address kay bossing Vic Del Rosario ng Viva para mag-demand ng royalty sa kanilang choreography, lalo na ang superhit na Tala. Batay sa mga naging pahayag ni Teacher Georcelle, artistic differences, at artistic freedom, ang naging dahilan kung bakit hindi sila bahagi ng anniversary concert ni Sara gayong naging bahagi sila nito sa 20 taon ng popstar royalty sa industriya. "We've been training her and G-Force have been dancing with her for 16 years. She's looking for growth as an artist and as a person. She wants to try other things. There were artistic differences and I wanna support her as she embarks on this new chapter even if it means stepping out for a while," ang mensahe ni Georcelle kay OG Diaz. "Mama Ogs, I did everything out of love and respect for her as an artist and a friend. Parang love team kami for 16 years, but this year gusto niya to try other things. This process was painful for G-Force. Most of them cried, especially the choreographers who have been training hard to bring out the best in her. It's like a breakup." Patuloy pa niyang paliwanag, "SG wants something else, I want her to exercise that artistic freedom. But it's also my right to exercise my artistic freedom. I had to pull out 2 months ago in March. Of course my team will always understand and respect my decision. This is me encouraging SG to experience that creative freedom and to be the ultimate decision maker in producing and directing her 20th anniversary concert," paliwanag pa ni Teacher Georcelle. Patungkol naman sa sinasabing demand letter at singil niya sa dance steps, "Mama Ogs, OMG. Demand, why will I demand? Wala ako sa position to demand for anything especially when no work is delivered but I can quote for the price of the use of my copyrighted works. I sent a personal letter, not a demand letter. I did not demand. Not being a part of her 20th is my gift of freedom so she can fully express her creative dreams." Nasabi pa ng dance choreographer na nagkapalitan pa sila ng mensahe ni Sara sa mismong araw ng concert nito. Samantala, nabanggit din ng dance choreographer na nagkausap pa sila ni Sara sa mismong araw ng concert nito sa pamamagitan ng chat, "Our relationship should be okay and not be affected by public opinion." Isa rin naman sa mga binanggit at pinasalamatan ni Sara sa kanyang speech ay si Teacher Georcelle at ang G-Force.